This is how we built a Wolverine cowl from scratch. First, we printed it out on a Creality 3D printer and then soldered the two parts together. Then we hand sanded it down and sprayed a base layer of primer before spraying it with both a jet black and a yellow spray paint. And that's how we built a Wolverine cowl from scratch. Check out our channel for the full build video.